The goal of data virtualization is to enable data teams to query data in S3 without actually moving the data. To deliver on this promise, Varada offers a Presto-based query engine that allows data teams to optimize their data virtualization architectures, such as AWS Athena, for example. We ran 19 queries on AWS Athena and compared the performance to a Varada cluster. We tested different use cases to show the expected uplift data teams can expect on various workloads. On average, Varada performed 30 times faster than AWS Athena at a minimal compute footprint. In the first use case, we tested a set of queries on a dataset that was inspired by a popular ride-sharing app. We used a single table with trip details such as geographic data, time series, and the trip's fees. The queries were generated by Tableau, so no SQL modification has been done. The queries had complex predicates, field parsing, and casting over messy raw data. We found that for the selective queries, Varada performed 50 times faster than Athena. So the second use case is all about text analytics. Varada's unique indexing technology integrates text-specific indexes, leveraging Apache Lucene open source project. Here we used Jenkins logs and stored them in S3 as Parquet files. We took the files, multiplied them by 20, ending up with 200 gigabytes of data and total of 4 billion rows. On Varada, queries ran 60 times faster than AWS Athena, and even in some cases, 100 times faster. For the third use case, we tested Athena against Varada on TPCDS. Varada outperformed Athena by a factor of 20 on the BI and the interactive queries. Bottom line, Athena brings a reality of no DevOps query engine without a costly data duplication and the difficult data movement. But for large-scale use cases, Varada allows data architects to seamlessly accelerate and to optimize their workloads. This allows data teams to meet cost and performance requirements with zero data ops.